Here's a video of the console top plate installed on my 73 Challenger. That's why I recommend stainless steel screws. They just don't look good. Yeah, it's a little dirty. Gotta clean it, but installation is very easy unless you have a CB radio like I did. I had to unmount it there. But installation is literally 5 minutes if you don't have a CB. Yes, I know. I got a sweep.